It feels like it's coming from around here. It's faint. It still doesn't feel very good. Well, I might as well get some training in while I search the area. Okay, going great! I'm probably gonna be scolded by Chi-Chi again for training so much and not working. Okay, I think I'll scope the area from the sky using my flight technique. Found it! I feel a bad power coming from over there. So these guys were the source of the power. I better get rid of them before they cause trouble. Full of Chi-Chi's cooking. You weren't as good as you said you were.
Guys once before. They're not that strong, but they're tricky. When they come at you all at once, it can be a bit of a pain. So, Krillin, would you mind lending me a hand for a bit?
Hey, don't need that. Of course I will. All right, then. Let's clear the area of these monsters.
give it my best too.
There, Krillin, but do you mind keeping your eyes on the battle?
Sorry, I got carried away.
All right, let's do this!
Good, but it's not as easy as it seems.
Well,
you had a cute wife like Jesus.
How could a girl like you do this to me?
Goku, you should Kamehameha! Slam him with the biggest one you got!
I guess that's my only choice. All right then, here it goes.
Take that!
Yes!